Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on disabling personalized advertising on PlayStation 5. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the dashboard of PS5, move to the top, and then go to the right until you get to Settings and open them. In Settings, open Privacy. Now select Personalization. In Personalization Settings, disable the checkbox for personalized advertising. When you turn this off, you will stop seeing ads that are relevant to you based on the data they have on you. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more PS5 tips and tricks.